Casco Bay Ferry Lines is getting nearly $3.5 million from the federal government. The money will go to upgrade its fleet and for terminal renovations. Senator Collins was in Portland yesterday to announce the funding. Casco Bay Ferries shuffles more than a million people to and from six islands each year.